What's up everyone, it's Maddie, and today I'm going to show you the laptop that I got my son for school. So, my son is about to start high school this year. He wants to be a robotics engineer, so he has signed up for a few technology-oriented classes. He needs a Windows laptop for said classes, so I searched around online for the best price-to-performance ratio I could find in a small, lightweight laptop. What I came up with was the Lenovo Ideapad 3 for $450. It has a 14-inch 1080p 60Hz screen, a Ryzen 5 3500U with Vega 8 graphics, which is a 4-core 8-thread processor. It has 8GB of RAM and a 256GB M.2 NVMe solid-state drive. Okay, the first thing I'm going to do is actually open this thing up and see exactly what, if anything, is upgradable. Okay, so what I found is that the RAM is only upgradable to 12GB total because for some reason one of the 4GB sticks of RAM is soldered onto the motherboard. And the one 4GB stick that's replaceable can only be upgraded with an 8GB stick. Also, I found that the 256GB NVMe drive that comes in this thing is a 2242 size. And it looks as though you can either upgrade to another 2242 size drive or even a 2260 size drive. And I did not see anywhere that you could add a 2.5-inch drive to this laptop. Okay, so the next thing I'm gonna do is run a Passmark performance test benchmark on this thing. And I'm also gonna try out a few games, even though this is just a cheap school laptop. Also, I will be comparing all of the results to my 3-year-old gaming laptop, which has an i5-7300HQ 4-core, 4-thread processor, 8 GB of RAM, a GeForce GTX 1050 with 4 GB of VRAM, and a 256 GB M.2 SATA 3 solid state drive. Okay, let's get into it. Thank you. well. I think that this laptop performs pretty well for $450. It has a very strong processor for this price point. Really, the only downside to this laptop is that the screen does not look the greatest. The color reproduction is not very good, and neither is the brightness. But I did play with a few of the settings and get it looking a little bit better. But I am all about the bang for the buck, and this laptop definitely has that going for it. I purchased this laptop from Amazon with Prime shipping, and it was delivered just 20 hours after I ordered it. I thought that was pretty dope, so I'll be leaving a link for a free 1 month trial to Amazon Prime down in the description, along with a link to the laptop that I purchased. If you found this video interesting, go ahead and smash that like button and subscribe and check out some of my other videos. I have also been live streaming lately, starting around 10 p.m. Eastern time. So come join me sometime. And stay safe and have fun.